Hey guys, Spectre Minecraft here, and really quickly I'll just be showing you guys this. For a long time it's been debated whether there will be texture packs and like mods and stuff coming actually to the Xbox 360 edition, and those have actually been confirmed for a long time, but I've seen a lot of people arguing, you know what, Xbox wouldn't be cool enough to do that. They didn't do the thing where you can make your own skins, so they probably won't have texture packs too. But they will be coming, because as you can see this tweet, 4J officially basically... this has been confirmed already, but just to show you guys, they are working on texture packs, and those will be soon. They won't be the same as on the computer version, because people made their own and stuff, same with mods and stuff like that. The way it's going to be is it's going to sort of be like the skins. There's not as much user-created content as there was in the PC version, but it's still going to be pretty cool. So the mods and the texture packs are going to end up sort of being like the skins. You will probably have to purchase them. And but they will be pretty cool, so I'm looking forward to that. Anyways guys, though, that's about it for this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to see a pretty wide array of content on this channel about Minecraft coming up. So thanks so much guys for watching. Spectrum out.